Hello friends, do you know you can share files across any device without installing any additional software or app? That too without using internet data for file transfer? Everyone wants this really cool feature. In this video, I will show you trick to share files without any software or app. It works across any platform like Android, iOS, Windows, Mac OS, Ubuntu and every other device that has browser. Here is a website, its name is snapdrop.net. I use this a lot for sharing files. Now let me show you how files are transferred between Android and Windows machine. For every other OS platforms, method remains the same. This is my Android device. I want to share some files from my phone to my Windows laptop. Now you can see here there is a file artificial intelligence. It is a photo. It is stored in my Android device internal storage in download. I want to share this file to my Windows laptop. Now to do this, I will open up any browser that I use in my Windows PC. And in URL tab, I will type snapdrop.net. This is snapdrop.net. After that, you go to your mobile and open the same website snapdrop.net on your Android using any browser that you usually prefer. I'm opening snapdrop.net. Now you can see here, I'll just move this window. This is my mobile screen and this is my laptop screen. Now you can see here, it shows device from same network with a different identity. You can see here you are known as Tandoff. So laptop is, Windows laptop is identified as Tandoff. And the Android device is identified as Purple Cicada. Now you can see here, this Purple Cicada Android device is seen in this laptop and this Windows device Tandoff is seen in Android phone. Now to share files from Android to Windows PC, I am in my Android and I am clicking, I want to share files from Android to my Windows PC. So in Android phone, I am clicking this blue color device and I am clicking that. It asked me to identify the files which you want to share. Suppose this is the file I want to share to my Windows PC. I am clicking here. Immediately you can see here in Windows laptop, a pop-up window has opened up with the download button. Once you click the download button, your file is downloaded in your computer. See, I am opening this file. So you can see here the same file transferred in my Windows PC. Now I will show you another example to share the files from Windows laptop to the Android phone. Now Android phone is identified as Purple Cicada in my Windows laptop, right? So I'm clicking that Android device and I'm going into pictures and I want to share this file automation.jpg, right? I'm clicking this file and you can see here, I'll just open up my Android mobile. You can see here the notification has come to download the file. Once I click in my Android phone, you can see here the image is transferred. I'm opening this file so you can confirm that the same file has transferred in my Android phone. What I love the most about this solution is how conveniently and hassle-free files are being transferred. This website uses internet data only to load home page and identify devices in the same network. Files are transferred without using internet data when both the devices are in the same network or Wi-Fi. If you like this kind of automation solution for your company, office, organization, colleges, school, please contact me. My contact details are shown on the screen. If you like my video, please subscribe my YouTube channel by clicking subscribe button below the screen and click on bell button so you get notification for all my videos. Thank you very much.